अरे जरा तुझे डिस्कनेक्ट करा। I think there's a network issue from my side. Little bit is going to happen anyways. All other people, for now, you guys switch off your cameras and we'll just, I'll keep my camera on so that you guys can see me while I'm talking, okay? And we will just have an interaction for last 2 months, what all you guys did, 3 months almost, right? We are off from May. Okay. And one by one, we'll have an interaction. I will unmute everyone. Means like one by one, I will unmute people and then I'll ask them what all they did and what all is their expectation now through online classes and everything. Okay. So I'll go according to the list that is flashing in front of me. Okay. First number is Darshana. Darshana Gole, I will unmute you. And you can switch on your camera so that everybody can see you. Darshana,
good morning,
you're
ma'am.
There? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Good morning, ma'am.
Hi. What did you do in 3 months?
Nothing much, but I'm joining some meditation course. And
okay, very good.
After that, some digital marketing course, which is free of cost.
Okay.
And TCS course, which you will...
which I had provided link with you, to you
yes.
guys. Okay,
yes.
Very nice, great.
And
what
some,
else?
Graphic designing course, which is Shaw Academy provide me. Which is four-week course.
Okay.
And that's it.
And what are your expectations now through this online sessions? Because we all know that the situation is such that, you know, we might not start with the college very soon. So now for now, at least for next 3 to 4 months, we are doing everything online.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, one question from my side is that what about our research project?
What about your?
Research project.
Your research project. Yeah, we will figure it out as in when we move ahead through our classes. Maybe we will just go ahead and do a virtual kind of a research in the sense like, you know, you just have a hypothesis and you have developed some
okay.
experimentation accordingly.
Okay.
Maybe you're not able to work in the lab or something like that. But then as in when we go ahead and learn many things, we will see, we'll figure it out how things can be worked out. Okay. And if at all it is not possible in the third semester, we can take it in the fourth semester, because now this, if we are not going to college and if it is mandatory for you guys, and obviously for all MSc courses, it is mandatory to have the research project. So let's see how it goes, because you guys have missed out on internship as well. So it's really going to be a point of thinking where what exactly we are going to do. But we'll get the instructions accordingly from the college or from UGC, and then we'll go ahead. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, then we'll move on to next person. Okay? You can switch off your camera and I will unmute you. Yeah. You have muted yourself. Adele is, I think it's Dhanashree, right? Dhanashree?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Good morning, ma'am.
Hi, good morning. Bolo. What did you do 3 months? I'm sure everybody was very much looking forward to the internship.
Yes, ma'am.
And then
some studies regarding to NET exams.
Okay, that is very good. Yeah, because this was a very good time to prepare for SET or NET. You can study for SET as well if you are really keen on teaching or something like that. And then what else? Did you pursue any, advanced in any of your hobbies or something, music, dancing, something like that?
Yes, ma'am. I'm trying hard to improve my sketching.
Okay, really good. Because I ended up learning harmonium a little bit, not much, but little.
Nice,
and,
ma'am.
Yeah. And what are your expectations from the online? See, today it's only me because Kalyani and Sangeeta ma'am will be joining us soon. They have not joined yet, but I'll be taking the sessions henceforth, at least how much ever I can, at least daily one lecture or daily one interaction, depending on how we are understanding and how the network availability is there and etc. Okay? And I'll be giving you one or two tasks twice. Do din mein ek bar I'll give you some tasks to do at home so that you guys are busy doing something. Okay. And the online sessions are going to be recorded, and we'll keep the recordings for all the students so that they won't miss out on anything that we did in the class or on that particular session. Because it becomes very mandatory for us also to keep the sessions for our records and for students who are not able to join because of the connectivity issues or something like that. But that doesn't give you a liberty to not to attend the online session. It's compulsory for you to join the online sessions. It's only when you are not able. It's like utmost emergency or something like that. You couldn't join a session. That's when you will refer to the offline lectures of ours. Okay? Okay then, Dhanashree, you mute yourself. I will go ahead. Next in the line is Galaxy J7 Max. Kaun hai? Hello.
Hi, ma'am. Good morning.
Oh, Samruti. Okay, Samruti, you will write your name there. Okay, in the next session, whenever you join, okay? Okay, what did you do, Samruddhi, for 3 months?
Nothing much. Webinar attend kiye. Aapne jo diya tha, course karne ke liye wo kiya. Aur book reading kar rahi hu.
Okay. And then, how are things around your place?
Lockdown
current from today or yesterday or something. Lockdown has started at Khopoli, right? Okay, you, Tanuja, and Mansi stay close by or like little far off? Okay, and then what are your expectations from online courses? See, now you have advantage that anytime you can go back and refer to the lectures. Yeah. And we'll take it very slow, starting few days or until a few weeks at least, until and unless we are getting a hang of it. Right? Okay then, Samruddhi. Shall we move ahead? Next is... you can mute yourself. Yeah. Next is Kajal. Kajal? Kajal, you are there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Samruti, you can switch off your camera so that we can see only Kajal.
Good morning, ma'am.
I can't hear you. Is my connection gone?
Ma'am, now?
Yes, now we can hear you. Yes.
Good morning, ma'am.
Hi, good morning. Tell me, what did you do, Kajal?
What, ma'am? Ma'am, actually, I can't hear properly because I don't have earphones and all.
Okay. No, I'm just asking, what did you do in the lockdown period and staying at home?
Actually, ma'am, I'm trying to increase my height by yoga.
You're trying to? That's great.
And doing paintings and sketching and online courses and looking for a good research paper.
Okay, yeah, you were interacting with me in between, like asking for topics or something like that. Yeah, good way to go ahead. Yeah, people, everybody can take motivation as that of Kajal and go ahead and look into some research papers, which will motivate you to go ahead and do the research in that particular area, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And what else, Kajal? How about online sessions? Since we are going to start from tomorrow, something or other.
Yeah, it's good.
I just couldn't listen to anything because your voice was cracking for me. I think the internet connection is showing full over here, but still it is having some issue, I guess. Yeah, go ahead. Tell me again.
Yeah. Ma'am, actually, online class lectures is good. Traveling time saves. That's why.
Yeah. Your traveling will be saved. You'll be happy for next 3 to 4 months since you don't have to travel and come late in the class and listen some scoldings from me. Huh? So that's good for you. I hope everybody joins the online classes on time. There I don't have to scold anyone.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Kajal. Nice to see you. We'll move on to the next person. Ketan is there? Ketan? We can't see you. Nobody can see you.
Hello.
Where are you? In your native place or your at your home?
Native place, hometown.
Are wa? Then your learning will be the best.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So what did you do 3 months, Shethi?
I done that PCS courses, some webinars, meditation courses.
Okay. And how about, what did you do in your native place, bud? Did you learn anything over there?
Farming work.
Hello, Ketan?
Yes.
Can't hear you. Tell me.
It is.
You can maybe switch off your camera and then talk.
Hello, ma'am. It is audible now?
Yes. I think your headset was not this thing.
So I do here the farming work.
Okay.
In last 1 month.
Okay. Nice. And what else now? I hope there is good online connectivity so that you can attend the online classes.
Yes, ma'am, yes.
Otherwise, tula shetat javun basala lagel.
Nahi, ma'am. Ta paus zalyavarti evda he nahi mhanje pani bharayla lagat nahi na shetala tyachyamule evda problem nahi ata yenar evda.
Where exactly is your native place?
Pune. Okay. Junnar taluka.
Okay. Good. ठीक है केतन, विल सी यू अराउंड देन, ठीक है?
ओके मैम.
ओके, नेक्स्ट इज मुसरत. मुसरत यू आर देयर?
यस मैम.
बट वी कांट सी यू मुसरत.
नाउ?
नो नो, वी कांट सी यू. Okay, we can see you. What did you do, Mr.?
How are you, ma'am?
I'm good, doing good.
I did some courses online, and now I'm so busy with this CSIR project research, ma'am.
Oh, yes, so, I wanted to ask you about that. How is it going?
They are taking 2-3 lectures a day. And teaching us about, they have given us a project to 10 to 12 people.
Okay.
That mine project is about agriculture.
Okay. Okay. Good.
Some pesticides and all, what we can do about, because we are just exploring things. For now,
okay.
It
okay.
is three. It is of 3 months. So let's see what they will
for,
give.
For yeah, later. I would like to tell everyone that see this the way Musrat is doing the CSIR project, just staying home and exploring things, and still she is able to do her project. Maybe she can continue with the same project for her research work, and same yes, everybody ma'am. Else can also go ahead and do. For her advantage is that she got to know. From other people, but yeah, we are there to help you guys, like what exactly you can take up as your research project and how exactly things can be worked out. But currently we can all learn from Musrat how exactly they are guiding her in order to go ahead with the research project, right?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, actually there is one more project, like a smart protein innovation challenge in there. From plants we can gain some proteins, so there is all this is also one type of research mm-hmm. in that I have selected
mm-hmm. Okay,
so it will be started from today only.
Okay, it has started from today itself. Very good, very yes. good. And then what are the then you will be able to join the online session or not? From what time to what time they have lectures? From what time to what time they have lectures, CSIR?
I'm evening tonight, because our session will be morning and 9:30, and then 9 to 10:30.
Okay, okay. We can figure that out. That's not an issue.
Yes.
At least for now, since I am the only person.
Yeah, ma'am, sure.
Yeah, and yeah. How about your sister? She is into frontline working for COVID patients?
No, no. She is working in hospital, but it is COVID center too.
Okay. Oh, she is doing a great job.
Yeah, absolutely.
She has to go every day?
Yes.
Okay, every day. What is her specialization? What is her specialization?
Yes.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
No, I was asking what is her specialization? She is into
BMS,
general.
BMS, ma'am.
Okay. Oh yeah. BMS. Then BMS people are all are involved, I guess, into coronavirus cases and etc. Right?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay then, Musrat. We'll see you around, yeah. Everyone. Okay.
You
we'll
about this Zoom meeting. Hello.
Yes. 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 Tell me. Yes. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Can we take this meeting on other app like Google Teams or something?
We can take it because on the Google this... because, but then right now we have not bought with the Google Suite now, so I cannot record any sessions that we are going to do. And we need the recordings, right? the free session of Google Meets is like, it doesn't allow you to record any session. Okay. And Zoom lets you record, and Cisco WebEx also lets you record. But Cisco WebEx is a little tricky in, when it comes to muting people, unmuting people, and sharing the screen. So Zoom is like pretty much easy, user-friendly. So for now, we'll be using Zoom. Then after that, we are going to move to digital EDU.
Okay, ma'am, no problem.
So let's see how it
goes.
Yeah,
it will be okay.
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 We'll go to Naina then. Bye-bye. We'll go to Naina. Naina, are you there? Naina?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Hi, Naina.
Hi,
good morning. How are you?
Hi, ma'am. How
have you been? What you did?
I completed 20 courses.
20 online. Courses?
Hello?
Can through Alice? Yes, yes.
Yes,
no. Through Alice?
Yes. And from Coursera also.
Oh, that's really great, Naina. Even I couldn't complete so many. And what else? What
and,
else?
And I wrote two reviews of this research papers which I read.
Okay, okay. Very nice.
And attended some webinars of Hindu College of Pharmacy, which was related to pharmacy, pharmacology and all.
Oh, really nice. That would help you in next semesters, like semester 3 and 4, because we have a lot in that area to focus on. And what else? How about online sessions? What are your expectations?
As I was using this webinars and course that we'll be going through our academic and learning online in this pandemic.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Okay, nice. You make sure that you submit me all the courses that you did online. Share me through a Microsoft document or a
yes.
Excel file. So that even I have a record of what all my students, and it's for every student, that whatever you guys have done in the lockdown, whatever seminars you have attended, whatever webinar you guys have attended, just send the list to me. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Then we have only 7 minutes left. So we'll go on to the next person, Naina.
Yes, ma'am.
Next is Pratibha. Pratibha, you are there?
Hello?
Yes, hi Pratibha. We can't see you, but...
Hello?
Ma'am. Hi.
Can you hear me?
Yes, yes, good I morning, can hear.
Good hi. Afternoon.
Good afternoon. Yes, it's almost afternoon. Tell me.
How are you, ma'am?
I'm good. I'm doing good. How about you people? Okay. What did you do, Pratibha?
Nothing, ma'am. I slept. I did online courses, which you told, then attended webinar.
Okay.
And search the research topic, but itna kuch mujhe pasand nahi aaya.
Okay, okay, okay.
You will give us
okay.
some topics?
No, yes, yes, yes. We'll be giving you some topics. Don't worry about that. And nobody is telling me that I helped my mother in daily chores. Nobody is having maids at home.
Of course, ma'am.
Yeah, all house chores, right? Cleaning, dusting, cooking.
Yes, yes, yes,
yes.
A to Z.
Okay, so we'll be having at least one or two sessions every day, Pratibha. So how about that? What do you think? What are your expectations? You'll be attending them every day.
I will learn something rather than just sleeping.
yes, you'll have to learn something and pass out as a graduate because this pandemic cannot stop us, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, then Pratibha, we'll move on to the next person, who is Razina. Okay? All the best to all of us. Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Razina, you're there?
Yes, ma'am. How are you, ma'am?
I'm good, Razina. How is your dance class going?
That workout I carried out for only 7 days. After that, I got tired.
Why? Then you could have switched to something else, yoga or something like that.
Like I'm doing, but there are some like health issues and all are going on. And
how are you
during
keeping
this
up
lockdown?
Your...
Like something.
Yes. How are you keeping up with your health? How are you doing? Since you were falling sick again and again.
Yeah, it's all good now, ma'am. Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, everything is going good. I'm attending some webinars. I'm attending some training sessions where I'm getting knowledge about some Ayurveda and their ingredients and all.
Nice.
Next, you asked that no one told about that you're helping your mom. That is undoubtedly, ma'am. We have to help them because they won't allow us to sit as a normally. You have to do something for them.
Right. That is very true. Even for me also, I got up, did my exercise, did the breakfast and lunch and everything. Then I have to come and sit tired with you guys, right? So it's a daily routine for all of us.
Ma'am, we have got so many things. Yeah, we have so many new things during this. We have got something new.
Yes.
And ma'am, I don't have any doubts about the online lectures, but only one doubt I was having, like how we will conduct our examinations. Like if everything is going online.
Yes. The exam will be also online through digital EDU platform or it would be through Google platform. Okay. So one of them will be using it. And we currently thinking about how will we go ahead with the examination. But then, however it will be, we'll figure it out. Don't worry.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, then we'll move on. We have only
three. Nice to hear you, ma'am.
Same here. Okay, we'll move on to the next person. Razina, we'll see you around. Hey, Sandhya. Sandhya, is there?
Hello, ma'am. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Hi, good afternoon, Sandhya. We cannot see you. Okay. Sandhya, you are here only at CBD or you have gone to your native place?
No, ma'am, I'm not here. I'm in Vaisakh.
Okay, that's nice. And how did you go in this pandemic? Like, when did you go? In the month of March itself?
Yeah, ma'am. As soon as it started.
After the very first lockdown or like after a few days after that? Hello?
Like, it came like April, I guess. On 15th of April, I guess it stopped. At that time I went.
Okay. That good that you could make a move and go to your place.
Yeah.
Otherwise, everybody was stuck here, na? The people who cannot go to their own places and then they had to stay here for 2-3 months and then after 2 months lockdown was over, they could go. Now you are with your mom and dad?
Yeah, actually, there was not a problem. There was not a personal lawyer. The thing I told you about that. So, so okay. I really like. Now I wanted to go there only with me.
Okay. My parents. Okay. You look happy. Since you're with your mom and dad, you must be thinking this should continue like this only until I pass out.
No, I'm thinking the lectures were not going on. I was every time I was thinking like ये दो साल में खत्म होने वाला था, अब ये चार साल ना ले ले, अभी मेरा MSc चार साल में खत्म. I was stressed about this. So,
No, that won't happen. Now, it might be little late, but not 4 years, definitely not. So let's see how things go around. And since we'll be starting little by little every day, right?
Yeah, so the message came and the admissions procedure started. So I was satisfied and a bit of happy. Chalo, it's starting.
I know everybody was relieved because this was taking too long. The procedure was because
I have done different courses like.